We read and write poetry because we are members of the human race. And the human race is filled with passion. Poetry. Beauties. Romance. Love. These are what we stay alive for. But the endless trains of the faithless, of cities filled with the foolish, what good amid these will be our life?